Good morning, everyone. It's Tess, and today's tip 133, and I'm going to say make it count. I'm going to be on quick and fast today because there's stuff going on and I'm headed out the door. I just wanted to say, one, I need to come in every day this month because we made that commitment to Doc V. But this past weekend, I've done a lot of like educational stuff and training, and I'm off today, so I'm going to be in and out a lot today. But what it made me realize is I've actually committed to doing certain things this next year, and I've already started signing up for, and doing the things are going to take me next level. I'm not going to watch anymore. As we all know, when we had the surgery, we had a bariatric surgery to change our lives, and that is what I'm going to do. I'm building up the treasure chest of memories, of experiences, and of reaching out and doing things that I would have never been comfortable doing before. I had the surgery to change my life, and I don't want to sell myself short, and I don't want you to sell yourself short. So think about today, what is something that you're going to do that's different? You know, I've signed up for two programs that are weekend programs so that I can actually improve my life. They'll be coming up in the next couple of months. I'm going to sign up for a third one, but they're going to be a fun involved in them also. So I'm looking at ways to improve my life. Today is the beginning of another new year, another new opportunity, and another chance to change my life. And I had this surgery, and I'm working hard every day to improve my life. So I think for you guys, that's my same wish for you. Do something today that's planning for your future. This weekend, I did some training programs. I've signed up for some that are going to be where I'm going to have to travel to go to them. And it's kind of exciting. I'm not going to be watching from the sidelines anymore. And I don't want you guys to watch from the sidelines anymore either. I will kind of put some posts for Doc V's Transform Your Life group because we're going to be going live this week. So anyone who is interested in that program, he will be going live. But today I'm just doing a quick and dirty because I'm out the door. And yes, it's kind of early, but stuff to do, places to go, and life to change. So have a beautiful, beautiful day. Thank you for being here. And make today count. Make every day count. Every day here is a gift, and make it matter. Thank you. Bye-bye.